County right now. Still down at Southern and stuff like that. It's been a great little day, man. Just really, you know what I'm saying? Thankful to be alive. Thankful to, you know what I'm saying, have God, have faith in God. And just like, fuck. And just like always keep shit pushing, you know what I'm saying? Cause life can always get hard and life can always get hard and God gonna always throw you obstacles to see. Y'all see that? God gonna always throw you obstacles. You see, you got faith in him, but you always just gotta keep going. Never stop. And always keep believing. Like, for real. Stay tuned.
Get the hoes in, hell yeah.
In the fucking van down the forces. We getting fucking money. We getting millions of them bitches, nigga. Fuck is you seeing? How many of them are there? I don't even fucking know. Alright, let's say like 21. $50 for the morning, nigga.
$50 for the fucking morning. Yeah. Hell yeah. Easy.
YouTube camera right now. I'm out here at Georgia Southern. Second day out here, 7. Been a good little week so far. Just grinding, trying to stay focused. Just going every day, step by step, letting God lead everything. Like, having all faith in him, like, for real, for real. But videos on videos getting dropped. Look, bro, the fan base is growing like crazy. You know what God doing. We know what he trying to do. Well, forget that. We already know what he got planned. Good boy, V. We already know what he got planned. So we just gotta focus and go harder. I'm talking about, I see what's going on. I see the fan base behind me. I see y'all. Y'all watching, y'all commenting, y'all doing all this. I don't even know what y'all look like. But I know when y'all see me, y'all gonna wanna take pictures. Y'all see me, y'all gonna take pictures. Crazy. But it's God though. But Blue Drink, and y'all don't even know that lingo, but we got them. What the hell I was finna say? Yeah, though, we gotta stay focused, keep trying to go harder, cause like we see what's going on, and like it's just the more we stay focused, keep everything going, and pursue things hard. But look though, man, I was throwing up, bro. But look, bro. Grind hard, stay on the go. We're gonna keep it focused. We're gonna keep it going. Fan base growing. We gotta go harder. More videos dropping. News videos coming. Clothes dropping. We getting them lows in. We on tour. We selling out. Y'all gonna stay tuned. Stores coming. Everything coming. Stay tuned. It's gonna get crazy. Bids on bids on bids on bids dropping. Everything coming hard. Let's get it. Yeah,
dudes. Y'all can see me still out here on that grind. Still on the grind. Still in the same damn spot. Don't think this shit just stopped. This ain't no move over there. You come back here, you still gonna sit here for hours on hours and hours. If you love it, you gonna sit, nigga. Ain't no moving. You either walk over there, you walk back, nigga, ain't going nowhere.
Go, bro.
It's simple as that, nigga.
No goddamn well.
Nowhere. You gotta grind when it comes to this shit, man. Y'all stay tuned, man.
YouTube, currently right now. Just now waking up from the next day. It is currently 8:53. So I say it's about to be like 9 a.m. It's been raining like crazy. I don't know if I gave y'all an update. I think I forgot. But I think they said it's supposed to be a storm coming through or whatever. We're really supposed to be at another school that they're selling right now. But on the East Coast, it's supposed to be like a whole storm happening and stuff. So we're waiting on more inventory to come in to go on like the West Coast and stuff like that. So we just really chilling right now, you know, waiting it out, waiting everything out, seeing how it go. But with all this being said, y'all stay tuned. I will be dropping this video today as well. We on the grind. We staying focused, keeping it going. And we're making sure that we're not letting nothing distract us. Stay tuned for this video. Finna get up, go get some inventory so we can get stuff made in person. Y'all stay tuned, man. It's gonna be I guess we're gonna see how everything goes. Thursday right now. Friday tomorrow. So probably gonna be selling until next week. So y'all stay tuned. Online site just got back up as well. Everything will be selling online as well. Probably might be doing a new drop today. Probably like one t-shirt. Stay tuned. Everything going crazy. Selling out online. All that. Orders will be getting shipped out as well. So make sure y'all stay tuned, man.
Dude, Karen, I just literally woke up from like a nap, bro. Like, nigga been going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth to sleep and shit. But I don't even know what I was about to say, but I know for sure, I'm gonna drop this video today for y'all, so.
That being said,
y'all niggas stay tuned. It's as simple as that. For real, for real. So it's the next day, man. And thank you, God, for being alive. I'm gonna go ahead and draw this video for y'all. Like I said in the last two clips or three clips, we've been just chilling at the spot. Got back home yesterday from tour due to rain and all that, the storm. And we just chilling, man. But gonna be dropping videos like crazy for y'all. Was in the studio yesterday, on live yesterday, all type of stuff, man. Just going along with the flow of what God got going on for me. Just keeping my trust in Him, keeping my faith in Him, and just keeping it pushing, like, for real, for real. But with that being said, y'all stay tuned, man. Finna go ahead and drop this video for y'all, man. Appreciate y'all. Everybody hit up the sub button.